In TestLab, it's possible to animate CAD geometry with modes that were calculated from acquired test data. To animate this CAD geometry, go to Tools Add-ins and turn on the Geometry Add-in. This add-in requires 16 tokens. Go to the Geometry Workbook and import the CAD geometry. The CAD geometry can be an STL file, a universal file, a Nastran file, or a virtual lab file. Select your CAD geometry component and then click Import Geometry. Next, we need to import the wireframe geometry that we used when we were acquiring our test data to calculate the mode shapes. Often, a simplified wireframe geometry is used when acquiring the mode shapes, and then it's desired to add on a CAD geometry later to make understanding the mode shapes easier. So once you select your wireframe geometry, hit Duplicate/Import Component to bring that in as well. To animate the CAD geometry with the mode shapes that were calculated on the wireframe, links must be established between the CAD geometry and the wireframe. These links are created in the Lines subworksheet of the Geometry Workbook. Lines are drawn between the CAD geometry and the wireframe. An association needs to be made between nodes on the wireframe and nodes on the CAD that correspond to the same part. Look here, this orange node on the wireframe and this pink node on the CAD geometry correspond to roughly the same location, so we're going to link these. Continue linking nodes until there is some definition given to the model. Note that not every single node needs to be linked, but just enough so that the animation is effective. I'll go through and continue linking nodes until we have enough to give some definition to our model. When you're ready to display some mode shapes, go to the Navigator workbook. To display some mode shapes, open a new geometry workbook and drag in your entire geometry. This will bring in both the CAD and the wireframe. Now, select a mode shape and drag it and drop it into your geometry. Note that at first, only the wireframe will animate. To make the CAD animate as well, right-click and then go to Animation Settings and turn on Automatic Topological. This will slave together any nodes between the wireframe and the CAD that are connected by lines, and the geometries will become linked so that both animate at the same time. To make the animation of the mode shape look even better, remove the wireframe from the display. Right-click and go to Component Visualization and turn off any of the wireframe components. Play around with the display settings until you get an animation that you like. And enjoy how easy the CAD animation makes the mode shape to understand. Thanks for watching.